somebody with red blood.
Leaving this club 4 hours. You'll find.
there kind of getting leery about all the lag on here, because like right here when she's playing, and a lot of them use those backpacks and go inside that that area to not die. That tells me there's glitching going on. Lag that's taking place within the actual platform itself on the server. Don't get me wrong, this girl, she play, or this guy, whoever it is, they play pretty good. But it doesn't mean there isn't somebody else on the server too that freaking is glitching. Wanted to make that clear before I said any more. I just thought about that. I don't want to leave the impression I'm saying she's the one, or he is. With a frickin' club. He's even camping out. Oh crap, both of them got two kills in a row. He's gonna hide. Like, no, I see ya. Go scavenge. See, that does make me leery though. Especially the ones that go one right after the other. They'll just hunt down one freaking body armor. Go and get the next, and the next, and the next thing you know, they're walking through that red freaking area. Well, no, that closes in. You're not supposed to be able to go there because it'll cause your body to freaking disintegrate. Like that. And they can literally just keep replacing that armor. Over and over again, and not die. His name's Bud Life. He's level 74, so that kind of tells you something there. Tell me that other dude sitting over on the other side didn't even take advantage and try to shoot him. Better do something. Go in, get him. It's not like you got like shitloads of territory that you can cover, you know? There you go.